What's up, guys? This is Ryan here.
Today, I want to talk to you about this Bissell 3-in-1 stick backing. So as you can see, the stacking is still good for inserting vacuum, in my opinion. Don't know how long the motor's gonna even last this one, but to me, I mean, it's still a good sounding vacuum, in my opinion. Still, it's got some problems. The wheels are broken off. I didn't mention this. That's dirty because because if you think about using this kind of stick vacuum cleaner, so you have to believe sometimes, you know, the cord has actually got a little bent on it because, well, when it was plugged in, the cord got bent right here, so that's not good. And also, when you actually take this out, this thing likes to pop forward. It's supposed to be locked in, you're supposed to hold it up, but sometimes, if it lets go like this, and the handle just comes off pretty easily. So you gotta have to be careful with that. But also, this thing still works, okay? It's pretty good. But I don't know how long the motor's gonna last this long because, well, exactly because you get to see people leave, but I mean, this thing still works like it should. Like, I just push it like this, and it's not gonna hurt the thing, so pretty much what you could expect. But yeah. Still on Steve.